Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install latest version of NetBeans IDE. That is NetBeans IDE version 25 on the Windows operating system. And after that, I will also show you how you can use NetBeans IDE for Java programmings. So do watch the video till then. I can guarantee if you watch the video till then, you will be learning a lot of new things. And if you are still facing any issues in middle, you can always ask me on comment sections. And I'm also on Instagram now, so you can also follow me over there and you can ask all of your doubts over there as well. I'm definitely going to help you. So now to install NetBeans, it is very important to have Java installed on your system. So for that, I have already made a video on how to install latest version of Java JDK 23 on my previous video. So don't forget to watch this video and install your Java. Once you have Java installed, you're good to install NetBeans. So now to install NetBeans, you need to first simply go to favorite browser and to search over here, NetBeans download, hit enter. So that will show you this Apache NetBeans releases. So you simply go to their official site of NetBeans. So this link I am going to provide right in our description. Once when you are here, you will see that our latest version of Apache NetBeans, that is version 25, is available to download. And it was released on February 20th. So just simply click on this download button and that's going to redirect to this page. Here you can see that it is available for Windows, Linux and all that. So for Windows, I'll just simply click on this link and it's going to redirect to this page. Here we have again this link, so just simply click on that and that's going to start immediately downloading our NetBeans. You can see it is right, we started downloading, right? I have already downloaded it, so I'll cancel this. I'll minimize my browser as well. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see that our Apache NetBeans IDE version 25 is downloaded over here. So simply double click on this installer to install it locally on our system. It will ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes and there you go. Our Apache NetBeans IDE installer is rightly opened over here. So our configuring the installer is rightly started and welcome to Apache NetBeans IDE 25. So let's first minimize our download directory and you can see that it's going to first install our base IDE, then Java AC, Java EE and HTML5, JavaScript and PHP languages also you can use. Alright, so you can keep this default and click on next. So these are all license agreement, you must read this, accept it and click on next. So see, it's going to create a NetBeans 25 folder right on our program files. So there it's going to install all the files. But the next part that is important is, see, it has already recognized my JDK 23. Because I have already installed Java previously, so that's why that path is recognized. Alright, so that's why I told you at the very beginning of the video to install Java before installing NetBeans. Once you have JDK installed, so that path is what it's going to automatically recognize. So it's now everything is good, just click on next. So it's going to start installing our NetBeans. So about 983 MB of free space you need to have on your C drive. And it's going to start install. Just simply click on install and our installation is rightly begun. So this installing NetBeans will take some time, you know, about a couple of minutes. So by the time it gets installed, I request you to subscribe our channel Geeky Syntax. So here also regularly I am posting a lot of coding related videos. So don't forget to subscribe our channel. Along with, if you want, you can also watch our WordPress videos. So basically you can watch this entire playlist, so which has all these different videos and these are all completely free. So don't forget to watch our WordPress tutorial playlist. And here let's wait for some time. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our Apache NetBeans ID is rightly installed. So just simply click on finish. And now that you know that our Apache NetBeans is rightly installed, here is our desktop shortcut. Just simply double click on the shortcut to launch it. And it is rightly started launching. And it has rightly launched. So let's first maximize it. So this is the interface of our NetBeans IDE when you install it for the very first time. So here you can see we have all these different links. So first is creating a new project or opening a project or a new file, open file and all this. Alright, you also have all these different options available on the menu as well. So you can click on this new project, so that will open that exact same window when you click on here. So that will going to also open the same window. Alright. So what I'll do is I'll go to file and I'll click on new project. So that will open this new project window over here. And I'm going to create a simple Java with Ant application. So I'm going to select that. And I'm going to also select this Java applications under project. And I'm going to click on next. So that's going to immediately start configuring our Java cluster. Again, let's wait for some time. And after that, it's going to start activating our Java AC. Again, let's wait for some time. And there you go. So that is rightly done. And our name and location is rightly opened over here. So here you need to give your project name. So let's give the project name something like Hello World. And this is going to be about project location, and this is going to be about project folder. So you can keep everything as default, and only thing that you need to check is this create a main class. So Hello World is our package, and then this capital H, then hello and capital W World. So this will be our class name. So you know, always check this create a main class option directly checked and click on finish. So that going to immediately start creating our project. You can see it is about 25% done currently. So let's wait for some time to get our project created, and it is rightly created over here, right? So here is our Hello World project, and that Hello World class is also rightly opened over here. So if we expand this, you will get the source packages and libraries. So if we expand the source packages, you will get that Hello World, our package. And if we expand it once more, you will get that Hello World.java class over here. So that exact file is rightly opened over here as well. And here is our main method. So if you see, this is our main method. And here is our class. Alright. So you can create your own code over here. So you can just simply hit enter over here and type something like system.out.println. And you can print something, let's say Hello World. Just end with a semicolon and just save this file by clicking on this button and click on run button over here. So that going to immediately start building our project. You can see it is actually started building, and once when it gets successfully built, it's going to show you the output over here. So Hello World, so build is successful, and it's going to show you the output Hello World over here. So what you have printed over here, so that same exact output will be shown over here. Alright, so in this way you can easily install latest version of NetBeans IDE, and you can start working on your Java projects right on NetBeans IDE. And also don't forget to subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel, along with, if you want, you can always watch this entire WordPress tutorial that are available on our channel for completely free. And lastly, special thanks to the supporters of our channel. We are truly grateful to you guys. Supports like this really motivate us to create and improving these videos. Again, thanks a lot for being an essential part of our journey. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.